Well, looky, looky, who's coming up here. He done left me two big piles of crap, one in my driveway and one over there where he's just walking up right now. But he definitely thinks he's gonna have some bird seed. He's an angry looking young man today. He must be suffering from the heat. He got him a little itch too. Oh, poor little bear. This is Tweety from the White Mountains. And me and old Rascal out here, we've been going round and round the last week and a half or so. He's taken down the bird feeder a couple. He took it down last night. And he's coming over to have a little bite again, I believe. I don't know if I'm going to let him tear the bird feeder down or not. I'm kind of tired of putting it back up. But I'm hoping maybe he might stand up for us. No, he's just going to bend the damn thing over. You son of a bitch. Well, let's watch him eat here for a while. Look what he did when he pulled that thing. He just simply pushed it over and turned the dirt up. So, yeah, today is August 14th, Friday afternoon. I was wondering if he's gonna come back around or not. I'm surprised he showed up here during the day. He's gonna lay down and have him a snack. He must feel awful nice. Oh yeah, look at that big tongue eating them damn seeds. Yeah, you, that's who's talking about you. I'm talking about you. You must hear something. Somebody may have spied him from the road. But he looks awful hot. He's having a good snack.